I'll be sharing my current favorite products with you guys. I just find myself doing a lot less steps, and I like that for me. No basics on. Hey Sushi, and welcome back to another Slay with Sushi. So today I'm bringing you guys my current favorites. I haven't recorded a current favorites for you guys in a little while. It's been a few months, okay? And things have definitely changed since then. I've definitely tried a lot of new products since the last video. So that's what I'm here today to give you guys. I'll be sharing my current favorite products with you guys in today's video. So if you're interested, please keep on watching. Before we start today's video off, if you're new, please be sure to hit that red subscribe button down below and join the Stitch Gang. We're on the road to 5K. We would love for you to join us along the journey. Leave this video a big thumbs up so that way I know you guys enjoy videos like this one. If you have any questions, any comments, any thoughts, anything that you want to say to me, don't be scared to leave it down below in the comments. I feel like a lot of you guys be watching my videos and y'all think I'm gonna bite your head off in the comments. I could be really, really nice, okay? Unless you mess with me, I won't mess with you. So definitely drop something down below in the comments. Let's continue the conversation and let's go ahead and start today's video off. Let's get to it. So I'm gonna start with complexion products and then I'm gonna do skincare and then miscellaneous. So the first complexion product, this honestly shouldn't be new to you if you're a Stitch Gang, if you're OG Triple SG, if you're Stitch Gang, you should already know this is going to be on here, okay? This is going to be in this video. The first complexion product that I've been loving is the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Powder Foundation. This one right here, Fenty, Rihanna, y'all snapped with this one. Honestly, I've never been a lover of powder foundation. It wasn't necessarily the fact that I didn't really like powder foundation. I've never really tried powder foundation. But I gave this one a try and she's been rocking with me. I haven't been able to put her down since I purchased her. I love this powder foundation. I currently own the shade 420. This is what it looks like. You guys can definitely see that I've been using it. I've been putting her to use. I've even been using this sponge that I actually need to wash. At first I said I wasn't going to use the sponge, but I actually like using the sponge to touch up my face whenever I'm outside, because you guys all know that we have to wear our masks, at least in New York. We gotta wear our mask. Cuomo said to put your mask on. And a lot of times I will lose makeup in that area, in that region on my face. So I use the sponge to touch up. I feel like this product does run a little bit darker than the liquid. So I went a shade up. I'm really between 420 and 430, but I went a shade up with this product. And I feel like I could even use 410. I initially owned 410, but I returned it just because I knew I wanted to use it in the summer. And I feel like 420 was a better match for me for winter and summer. So that's the shade I have, 420. Y'all need this. This powder foundation? Try it out. If you've never tried powder foundation out, I feel like you would like this, because I've never tried powder foundation out and I actually really enjoy it. Sometimes I prefer putting on my powder foundation than liquid. I just find myself doing a lot less steps and I like that for me. I really like that for me because I value my time, okay? The next complexion product that I've been loving is one that I'm actually wearing today. So you can see how it's looking today to determine if you like it, if you might like it. And it is the Huda Beauty Faux Filter Luminous Matte Foundation. I own the shade 510R. 510R Cocoa. It's 510R and I really, really like this foundation. This one does come with a pump, so it makes it really nice for you to just go ahead and squirt it on your face, squirt it on your palette, your hand palette or whatever. I've never really been one that gravitated towards matte foundations. I feel like I mentioned in a previous Get Ready With Me that I received this in gratis. If you guys didn't know, I do work at Sephora, so I received this in gratis for the month of March and I've been loving it. Like, I don't know if I would have checked for this product if I hadn't gotten it, but I'm grateful that I was able to try this product out. I really, really like it. I definitely would see myself purchasing this product even after I finish this. Now I have a lot of foundation, so I don't know when I'm gonna finish this. It gives me a luminous matte finish. Like, that's exactly what it gives. My face isn't too dewy, but it's still looking radiant. It's still looking like I have a slight glow. But yes, the Huda Beauty Faux Filter Foundation is that girl. Look at my face. She speaks for herself, period. The next complexion product that I've been loving is something that I'm also wearing today. Bam! You see that? You see that? You see that glow? Wait. You see that glow? It is the Danessa Myricks Enlight. This is their Enlight Halo Powder and I'm wearing the color Heat and it is heat, okay? I want to apply a little bit, but my brush is nowhere near my setup right now and I don't want to get up to move things. But y'all see it on my face. It is really amazing. I've never really purchased any loose highlighters, so this is my first one and I'm very happy with this purchase. You will not be finishing this product anytime soon because it is a loose highlighter and you only need but so much on your skin. You only need but so much to get the payoff that you really desire. So yes, this is the highlighter, perfect for my melanin base. And if you guys did not know, Danessa Myrick's Beauty is actually owned by a black woman. Her products recently got launched in Sephora, but this actually isn't on Sephora's website as yet. But I'll leave the link to her personal beauty shop so that you guys can check this product out. They have a few different colors too. So if you guys wanna get more of like a silver highlighter, then you can do that as well. This one is more of like a copper gold highlighter. She's bae. I haven't put it down since I picked it up, okay? At all. The next item is a tool that I've been using as of late to apply my foundation, and it is dirty, but it is the DSMD beauty sponge. This is also from a black owned business. Their beauty sponges are only like $6. I believe they're $6, but I love their sponges. I have one right here. I have another one right here, which is also dirty. Don't clock me, sis. I feel you clocking me. Don't clock me, okay? I'm gonna be washing these in this week. I'm not gonna say today because I don't foresee it happening today. So definitely check their sponges out. This is the peppermint swirl and this is the nude swirl, and they clean pretty easily as well. Only $6. Did I say it was $6? Now on to skincare. First skincare product is coming from Supergoop. If you guys are new here, then I love Supergoop. I love pretty much all of their SPF products, but this one is actually a serum. It's called Daily Dose and there is SPF 40 in this one product. So it's a two-in-one that helps to brighten your dull skin. It also gives you protection from the sun, and I believe there is some niacinamide in this formula as well. It helps with your hyperpigmentation and dark spots. So this is a great product. SPF 40. So Supergoop, y'all did this. Y'all get an A+ from me. I use this every single day. I actually need to re-up because I have maybe one or two pumps left in this container. The next product that I've been really enjoying is this succinic acid treatment from Inky List. Now, whenever I get a breakout, I almost instantly want to pop the pimple. I want to pop it ASAP because I don't want it to live on my skin. You don't belong here. So what I've been doing is applying the succinic treatment on top of the breakout, and it helps to clear your breakouts fast. By the next day, I realized that the pimple has reduced in size, and you can apply this up to 3 times a day, so it's not super, super harsh. It's gentle enough for you to reapply it 3 times a day. So this is a nice little treatment that I recommend, and it is actually green, which is pretty interesting. So when you apply it, you definitely see it on your skin. I'm here trying to squirt it out before doing too much. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it is a green treatment. Put this on your blemishes and watch it work, okay? And this is, I want to say this is only like $9.99. I'll put the price up on the screen if I'm incorrect, but listen, Inky. The next skincare product that I've really been enjoying is coming from Farmacy. This is what it looks like, their Green Clean Melt Away Cleansing Balm. I love this cleansing balm. Now, prior to this balm, I was using the Clinique Take the Day Off, and even though I love that balm, I like to try new things. So I actually picked this up from Sephora, and it comes with a little spatula. It comes with a cute little spatula that you can use to scrape the product out. This balm really gets rid of everything. Now, I've always been like a double cleanser. Sometimes I triple cleanse depending on what's on my face, but this one gets rid of everything, okay? Sometimes I don't even have to triple cleanse. All I have to do is wipe or wash this off and then go in with my cleanser and then follow up with like micellar water or a toner, and I'm good to go with the rest of my skincare products. So I definitely recommend you guys to check this out if you guys haven't tried any cleansing balms. If you've only been using like a makeup wipe to take your makeup off, sis, trust me, go get you a cleansing balm. It's gonna do the work for you, okay? Liquid liners and matte lipsticks stand no chance up against this bad boy from Farmacy, okay? And it's a clean product at Sephora. The last product is also from Inky List. It is the Multibiotic Moisturizer. This helps to balance your pH level. So on a day that you may have over cleansed, your skin feels stripped, it feels unbalanced, feels very dry, you can go in with this moisturizer. It's gonna bring your skin back. I even like to use this on days that I've dermaplaned. So I like to dermaplane my face every month. And obviously my skin is like, what just happened? Because I basically got rid of all the hair that protects my face. So I like to go in with this after my skin doesn't burn. It doesn't feel like it's being attacked. Sometimes it can feel like that after you shave your face and you apply like serums and stuff like that. This is a great product. If you're dermaplane, you need to get this for your skin because your skin will thank you, okay? And you should thank me, okay? Because I just put you on. And the last thing is, it's more of like a hair care product, but the last product that I've been loving, I'm using it today too. I used it today too. It is the Style Factor Edge Booster. Baby, I mean, I'm not a pro at doing my edges, but I feel like I did a pretty decent job. I feel like I did a pretty decent job. The edge booster holds the edges in place, okay? This is the one. For years, I've been trying to figure out what edge control is gonna hold these edges down without leaving you with white flakes and stuff like that. This one, this has a hold power of 5, and it has natural argan oil infused, so you get that nice shine. I love this. I even have the mini that I keep in my car in the event that I forgot to apply it in the house. I have a toothbrush in the car and I have the mini in the car. Okay, no lacking. So those are all my current favorites, from complexion products to skincare to hair. Now, I have a lot of products, but I can't list everything. So I list the products that I'm currently enjoying. Let me know what are some of your current favorite products down below. It could be skincare, it could be fragrance, it could be hair care, it could be food. Just let me know down below in the comments what items should I be trying out. So I hope you guys really enjoyed today's video. If you did, don't forget to leave your girl a big thumbs up down below. Make sure you subscribe down below if you haven't already. Join the Stush gang. Make sure your post notifications are turned on, so that way you're alerted whenever I upload the next video. Thank you guys again for watching today's video. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys all in the next one. Bye guys. Hey Stush gang, welcome. Disrespectful. Wait. So that way you don't miss out. So that luminous mat, they're doing work on the roof, so that way you're alerted whenever I upload the next. Join the Stush gang, we'd love to have you. We'd love to have you. It gets off liquid liner found. Liquid liner matte lipstick. So super good. I haven't done a current favorite. And usually my skin is like, what just happened?